Hello everyone, so we are having with us of MCA batch, and who is placed in?
TTM.
So opportunities like this comes once in a lifetime, so you are lucky to have this great job, right? So how are you feeling?
Well, I'm feeling awesome. The college days were awesome and the company is awesome also. And thank college for my placement. So college is the reason why I got placed in such a great company.
So how you have prepared for the placement? Like what challenges you have faced while preparing for the placement?
Well, the challenges were obviously getting a job in a good company is a challenging thing. And the faculty in many colleges helped me a lot, especially my placement. She was very helpful during the all 3 years. She guided me on prepare for the aptitude and various rounds. So yeah, I just give advice to all students to do hard work because that's what's going to get successful.
So what is your personal mantra, like which keeps on motivating you to do more hard work?
Simplicity.
Nice. So like what is your most interesting experience in India?
The most experienced day was the day I got placed. But yeah, there were other cool fun moments, like I was at a farewell, not farewell exactly. It was even in medical college where I won. We played game based on the balloon, so we won that. Maybe it was a great moment as well.
So congratulations once again, and all the very best for your future. Thank you. So cameraman Prateek Ray alongside Vidrimsi Sagar. Merry News.